registering in the new Texas Rent Relief System. Whether you're a new applicant or have already submitted an application in the old system, you'll need to register in the new system. Registering is easy. If you submitted an application in the old system, it's important to use the same email address as before to continue with your existing application. Simply fill out the rest of the form and then click Continue.